to go back and help the Queen deal with all the trouble that damn Jester caused. You can find the nanny to ask about the children. Just go straight, and don't stay too long in the dark. The naughty ones have escaped, so you will be in more danger. It's best to always go towards the light.
Go home.
Candy! I want to candy!
Thank you.
I've waited so long to be free, and you've helped me so much, little human. That crazy red demon isn't very effective, but at least Jester is still useful. The sheriff has a lot of work to do now, and I'm completely at ease here, giving you a little of love as a thank you.
Seems like the naughty ones are targeting you. I can protect you on the condition that you bring them here. Don't let yourself die.
Thank you. Do you know that your appearance here brings a lot of chaos? These kids are already annoying enough. Now it's the big guys up there. While I'm gone, watch out for those children. Don't let them run wild. It's best to see what they need. I will be back soon.
For too long. bad man!
The way to recover children is in the hands of Doctor. You need to keep looking for him. Remember to fix the streetlights behind that door before you leave.